Okay guys, welcome back to Euro Truck Simulator 2. Last I left, we were in Aberdeen. Trying to get out of this yard, hauling a very massive machine. It's a very massive digger backhoe type machine. My new scanner, which I'm starting to not. Crap. Well, a couple things is this truck is right hand drive. So everything is all different in things, so it's like we're so I'm literally so used to driving a right hand drive or left hand drive, you know, driving on the left, so I have 983 miles to go to Erfurt. And this is going to be a very, very long drive. I'm in a 30 zone. Okay, this is a 60 zone, so that's better. But this is going to be insane right now, as we leave Scotland for England. And then hopping across to Belgium. Or not we're going to the Netherlands and then Belgium. Then I have to turn off up here. The thing that's throwing me for a loop is the okay, we're supposed to go to that tunnel. We're gonna drive towards Edinburgh. I go before this truck. So yeah, as you can tell, driving on the correct side of the road for Europe. I mean for the UK. There's any way that I can, I'm hoping that I can upgrade. Go back to the Scania dealer and upgrade my truck somehow. That's really kind of annoying. Just a sec, guys. Hey, well, hey, guys. Welcome back to Euro Truck Sim 2. We are currently trying to pull the yard of Tria in Aberdeen right now. Come on. I'm trying to maneuver my truck out of the yard of Tria. I have a 985 mile journey to go to Erfurt. And then we're gonna see how long it takes. I'm gonna just please do a traffic signal because we can. I wish the stupid thing would cancel. It's really annoying. But right now, we're gonna be driving to. First off, I have a. We don't have a traffic signal here. Okay, we need to go. We've got a highway coming up here towards Edinburgh, which we need. So I literally. I'm just saying right now, I'm not. I have to get used to this friggin'. I have to get used to the right-hand drive because I have it's been a long time since I've driven it in a right-hand drive configuration. This truck is a right-hand drive truck, and I'm used to driving left-hand drive in this game because it's set up for UK driving, which isn't a bad thing. I mean, no offense to anybody who watches who is from the UK who's played this. But right now, we are headed out of Aberdeen right now and headed towards Edinburgh. I'm doing 10 miles over the posted speed limit, which isn't what I want. This focus has got the same idea. One past the focus of the wind. So the truck will do just fine. Really liking this Scania. It is plenty quick. It is just that it's all driving on the wrong side. And it's a little bit base compared to the Volvo. But you know, like whatever, it's like you already the built-in navigation, as the British call it, sat-nav. Okay, we are driving just stop. Put the brakes on here and trying to some of this mileage is gonna be on water, so it's not gonna count. Where do I have to go exactly? To the map. Okay, big highway stretch up to the M90. There's a gas station somewhere. Just a sec, guys. Sorry about that, had a phone call. Okay, so A90. M90 to E720 to the E60, back into England, exiting Hull, around Newcastle, around Hull, I think, Hull or Harwich, I can't remember, and then over to Amsterdam, and we bit through Amsterdam, and over to the A1. Over into Germany. And then highways 45, 1 to 45 to highways 5 to highway 4 to Erfurt. Oh yeah, gotta love it. Just absolutely. Truck right now. Boy, this truck's really moving with this digging machine. It's insane how quick it's moving. Literally, like, I'd be cautious and I gotta be cautious again in these hills. Howdy. Okay, so saw a video today about American Truck Simulator. It wasn't really anything official. Unfortunately, the video told me pretty much everything I already know, which is they're waiting on the... Oh, goody, $8,000 in debt. That's no fun. They're telling me right now that they're... They literally told me what I already knew, which was, that, yeah, no, my guy's tired. I need to go into, I need to pull into those services, which I think is going to be right here. Literally what they said about ATS, or ATS is like what I already knew. This is literally what I already know about ATS, which kinda sucks. I mean, let's be honest, I mean... ATS, which American Truck Sim, which is they told me what I already pretty much knew about American Truck Simulator, which is they're waiting on some big time licensure agreements, and it's only gonna be like a slice of States, which kind of sucks. I mean, all they're releasing so far is like California and Nevada, which I'm not crazy about. They should do, if they can do a whole Europe map, and they're saying, you know, like, any release that they give is just pure speculation. It's like, I've been waiting on this for like a long freaking time now. They can. I mean, I'm sure if it's anything like this, it's gonna be great. So, I don't know. I really am just hoping something will come up soon, because I really like this game, and I'm hoping, honestly, they do something about it to get this out. And I mean, I know they said there's gonna be 100 cities in the game, which is gonna just be pretty interesting, if you ask me. Honestly, without trying to use too many harsh words, I just wish they would just quit cockblogging us and just let us know what the heck's really going on. Just quit teasing us. Or at the very least, give us a release date. This guy would just come flying up. Let's see, current game is 9:47 p.m. Real life time is 6:19 p.m. on a Monday. Okay, it's the bridge coming up, so I know it's gonna be the speed zone, but oh, it's 60, we can handle this. Oh, jeez Louise. Does this damage my trailer? No, thank you God. Oh, this is a 50 zone. This is the bridge approach. I'm going 40 right now. Thursday, because it's literally going to take me like a 2-day drive. Oh, this is like little how it's set up with the I'm just gonna set the speed control right at 60. If I can use the freaking speed control, oh, for fuck's sake. This is gonna be too lame. This is gonna be fun. Does this thing even have speed control? anyways, so 793 miles remaining, so we've done about 200 miles. Sorry about that, guys. Right now, 11:37 in game. Only going 21 miles an hour. Let's stand there, maybe go faster. Okay, can go faster. We're only going 22. So, right now, 227 miles done. What the heck are they doing here? That? A helicopter? What the flippin' heck was that? Weird thing. Oh, we went to a 4-line. This is awesome. A frig right now. Oh, frig, yeah. Divided highway. Got all that Delaware kind. Uh-oh, I need to turn soon. This is Newcastle. What the frig? Dang it, just a sec, guys. Okay, guys. For frig's sakes, I'm Rock's getting stuck on the... I'm just for freaking my sack. Okay, guys. Alright, we're doing the Newcastle right now. Going to Newcastle port. And the trip takes about 15 hours to... to friggin' oh, sweet, of course. Just gonna piss these two roundabouts. God, do I ever hate roundabouts. Parking area. We're not gonna actually go on a simulated boat. We're just gonna pull into the parking area. But this is just for the new people. But here we go. Britain and British and Dutch flags as we pull into the port area here. Lots of trucks here. $35,000 to drive for the privilege. It's probably gonna be close to. Oh, look at this. Alright, it's light out. Yay! Why do I have a warning indicator on my. Is that like my air brake warning indicator? Which would be who I have an air brake indicator. Alright, guys, 415 miles. A tour bus, and another friggin' tour bus. Wonder where the freaking tour buses are going to port. I would not want to, unless they're like importing them or something. Okay, we're gonna go to Amsterdam. Oh, great. Oh, great, Scott. Still have 2% damage on the trailer. That's not good. My turbo boot. I don't know what that gauge is. Because it's got my oil pressure is good, I guess. Frick. Good right now, I think. 100 to 50. 100K, so 100K is 60, so we should be doing 50. Well, this is like, it's literally slowest to a 31. Feather the turtle through here. Because I'm not sure if this truck has cruise control. So we have 385 miles left, so it's not going to be too long of a trip left. Like 50 miles an hour to this area. Which won't be too long of a trip, I don't believe. Awesome windmills. Of course, it's friggin', you know, Dutch, so what do you expect, right? $12,000, frick's sake. So it's like I'm only gonna get like $25,000 because I'm negative $12,000 in the hole. Why was I thinking about a truck? That's so smooth and everything, but wait. What was I thinking? Literally. Thank you. this is gonna be nuts. Wrong way offense. What? There's toads not going the wrong way. What the frig? Frig him a sack. Oh, really? This is pretty countryside through here. You called it a border crossing? Some buildings up on some land, and you call it a freaking border crossing? Yeah. Alright, we're supposed to be there Thursday, 4:25 a.m. I went 37 mile. I'm gonna do the mini. Frig, am I ever wrecking my truck right now? I'm totally not paying attention. On the Erfurt. We're supposed to be Dortmund to Duisburg. Speed cameras. Oh, goody. I don't really just want to get my load there. 238 minutes left. Look how much we're buried at 66 miles per hour right now. It's a beautiful forest area. So yeah, but yeah, I learned that you don't, when your four and a half year old nephew tells you that he likes Word World and not Word Girl, it's very important, because he has told me nonstop pretty much to say, it's Word World, not Word Girl, not Word Girl. He likes Word World and not Word Girl, which, oh yeah, Word Girl. Word World seems a little bit more interesting than Word Girl. And, you know, it's Word World is more for his target age range. I mean, Word Girl is for, like, older kids, I think. Word Girl is animated, and Word World is CGI, so there you go. This truck really can haul. We're going 70 miles an hour right now on the autobahn. 199 miles left. Burning fuel like no one's business. Okay, we're just rolling around. 72 miles an hour right now. Holy cow, hauling a full load of a digger machine to Erfurt. My speedometer right now is buried. My speedometer right now is buried at 70 miles. It's almost at 70. This truck only goes 70 right now, and we were just barreling through the mountains, right? Barreling through this hilly area right now, we're going. Oh! Oh, oh, oh god. Oh god in heaven. That was bad. Yeah, you may as well drive me the rest of Dortmund. Oh, we're going to Erfurt, we're not going to Dortmund. Oh, jeez. This is gonna suck. You know what? I'm gonna go back. Yeah, good idea. I don't have enough money to upgrade my truck. I'm 14 grand in the hole. It. At least attempt to upgrade my truck. Oh, this is not gonna stink right now. In Dortmund. Okay, I need to get back onto the 45 highway and continue south to the 5, on the 5 highway towards, which is going to transition into the 4 towards Erfurt. And yeah, I was doing 100 and I discovered a man dealer, it's awesome, because I'm a man. And like for this thing to actually self-cancel once in a while, it'd be nice. Jeez Louise. I just need to get to my destination. It's showing 8:43. Which is supposed to be there by 9:48. So we need to, you know, I'm just gonna be conservative. Set the speed control. It works. At 50. This is slower than what I'm usually doing, but no reason to haul when you just wreck everything. You don't need to be hauling. I don't need to be doing stupid quick through here at all, because I can just get to there and deal with it when I get there. You push on the gas. I must be like crusting out or something because I push on the gas and the thing gets slower. Like 50. Oh boy. I know my guy is tired. I can't do anything about it until I get there. About 68 miles. It's 4:01 in the morning. I have 4 to get there. If I stop, it's gonna be an 8-hour trip, and it's gonna be... Okay, gas station, not bad. I literally have no choice but to pull off the highway, because otherwise I will start getting tickets. Do that, but I don't have a choice. 500 meters to my next, to my slip turn off. I don't want to do that, but they're not leaving me a whole heck of a lot of choice here. It's pulling off the highway. Or risk getting a ticket, risk the screen blacking and crashing. It's a little bit not a good alternative. Dang it, it's just a gas station, it's not like a... Okay, I'm gonna bypass you. Okay, I don't have any okay, I have like one space here that I can pull in next to your base here. Or not. Oh. Okay, that's cool. Just angle me all cockhead, like, I guess, but hey, it works, right? Alright, it's 1:22 p.m. I have 3 hours to get there. As much as I love this game, it's a pain sometimes. Dealing with what you have to deal with. KW trailer right now. He's moving over, that's nice. Get out of my way, I just want to get there right now. say I want to drive conservatively, but I need to get there and get my money. Like now. Okay, it's 105 miles left. Should be there by 4:50, it is now 2:14. Okay, so we're just slumming along, going stupid quick again, and see if I care, because I just need to get there and figure out the situation. Given. Oh boy, speeding offense. Alright, dang it. What do I begin on the thing? This is gonna be bad. I'm gonna have to lose money. does it go? Euro acres. Steering. Okay, there we go. Erfurt, E acres. $31,000. Wow, I did level up though. Holy crap. Rank 5 is 932 miles. I'm just gonna 80 already because. Alright, well, guys, thanks for watching. Take care.